Welcome to CBS News. I'm here with three scientists, and they've been inspecting Utsi the X-Man. Now, what's the cause you think Utsi died from?
Hello, everyone watching today. Honestly, I don't know what to tell you. Once we heard from our hikers, we had a lot of news. I have been studying Utsi's body, and to me, all of my studies over the years, I believe that he had died from extreme weather and froze to death.
I'm Dr. Garcia, and after studying Utsi's body for quite a while, I believe he was killed on purpose and he was a human sacrifice.
I'm Dr. Lazaro. Never in my 32 years of being a scientist have I ever seen a body such as Utsi's. It is a unique thing, and doing all my research, Utsi has died by being hunted down and shot with an arrow.
Those are some amazing theories, but how can you prove that those theories are real?
Well, you see, he suffered from blood loss, and he had many body problems. Coming from his tests, they gave us bone and dental samples. From the studies, he had problems with dental problems, cuts, and many other problems with his health. With the extreme health issues, he could have struggled to live with the cold weather, causing him to freeze to death.
From studying Utsi's body for many years, I believe he was sacrificed to appease the gods. Where he was killed was a very sacred place where many offerings have been made. For his death to be right there is incredibly coincidental. I also noticed his items were carefully arranged by a nearby ledge.
My researchers and I have found a hole in his index finger and right thumb, and an arrow shot in his back. Utsi was on a hike, and people wouldn't just kill him randomly. Utsi was being hunted down, and that's how he got shot by an arrow. Afterward, he was buried in the snow, but he didn't freeze to death. He had a blood loss from the arrow.
Very interesting, but which one is truly right?
It's me!
Well, I guess we'll never know, folks. Thank you for watching CBS News, and thank you, Dr. Garbida, Dr. Garcia, and Dr. Lazaro. See you next time on CBS News broadcast.